I'm now with Roger Figueroa, and he's back. No, he's not new to this, and Roger is from Kansas City. So his, what would you say your inspiration tonight is?
It's suicide prevention. I think it's a very important topic that we see right now, not only with teens, also with preteens now and adults. So it's a really important thing to me and my community.
Okay. And how many models did you have in there tonight?
I had about 14 models for this collection, a mix of males and females.
Okay. So I'm wondering, I sat and I watched, and a lot of the people had white lines on their face or black lines. What does that mean?
So those lines represent different perspectives of someone's face, just like a profile.
Okay.
And it's just to touch bases on everyone has different perspectives of their lives, and also people have different perspectives and their inspirations and everything with that. So
how many guys and how many girls did you have in it tonight?
I had 7 guys and 6 girls.
Okay. Yeah. Now the one girl, I remember she came out right at the end and she had some roses going behind her. What was that for?
So that represents everyone that we have passed through these struggles of suicide. So that represents them and honors them in a beautiful way of remembering that this is still happening and it shouldn't be a thing any longer.
Exactly. Hey, great. So checking in once again, this is Roger Figueroa. Did I say that right? And what is the, are you under Roger Figueroa Designs or?
So on Instagram, you can find me under Roger Figueroa Designs, and my label is Roger Figueroa.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. Looks great.